What's holding you up? Let's get on with the show. We can't hang around here all day.
Now, Buff, be patient. Takes a little doing to set these things up.
Yeah, we ain't going anywhere anyhow. We're kind of hung up here.
Okay, boss. Take it easy, take it easy. Now we're ready to start. Sorry, folks. I'll be right with you. Give me a little intro there, Gomer.
Well, it's about time.
Howdy, folks! Welcome to the one and only original Country Bear Jamboree, featuring a bit of Americana, our musical heritage of the past. But enough of this chit-chat, yak-yak, and flim-flam. Just refrain from hibernating, and we'll all enjoy the show, because we've got a lot to give.
A regular Liberace.
And it plays good too.
And right now, I give you a sorted assortment of executioners of music and song, the Five Bear Rugs. Plus, Gomer. Hit it, boys! Will play now in the good old key of G. Zeke and Zem, Ted, Fred, and Bear named Tennessee. Zeke's twanging on the banjo and a tapping with his feet, a banging on a dish pan with a real old country beat. Zem is sawing on the fiddle with a crooked hickory bow. When the spirit moves that groove, he can make that fiddle go. His own corn jug. Now I mean that bear can blow. He also plays the washboard with the handle of a hoe. And Big Fred's playing mouth harp. He plays it kind of sad. He never took a lesson. He just picked it up from Dad. And little old Tennessee Bear is a featured on the thing. Sounds just like a guitar, but it's only got one string. So clap your hands and stomp your feet and try to keep right with them. One short thing the bear band's got is real old country rhythm.
Yeah, clap your hands and stomp your feet and try to keep right with them. One short thing the bear band's got is real old country rhythm.
Ain't you gonna help me out over there, Henry? Goodness gracious, what do you think we have you on the show for?
Now, Wendell.
You're supposed to pick.
Now, Wendell, please.
If you can't cut it, just lay out.
Well, let's not fight now, because we got work to do here.
Well, let's do it.
Now, here's a fractured folk song, butchered by two birds.
Yeah, we wrote these lousy lyrics, and we also wrote the words.
The chords are very simple. In fact, there's only three. First it's G, then C, and D, and then going back to G.
But you gotta be quick.
And now, a heart-rendering ditty by our old growler of song, Liver Lips McGraw. Sing it, Mac.
I got a woman, she's got me. Whatever we do, we both agree. She ain't pretty, but I ain't too. The things we like are the things we do. A woman ain't pretty, but she don't swear none. She's kinda heavy, don't weigh a ton. She's my woman through and through. I love her only cause her heart is true.
Mama, don't whoop little Buford. Mama, don't pound on his head. Mama, don't whoop little Buford. I think you should shoot him instead.
Bang!
Yes, folks, we only have high-class stuff on this show.
And now, here's a special treat out of Tampa. A little bit of ever-loving, cuddlesome fluff. Our own Trixie.
Tears will be the chaser for your wine. After you leave this love of mine. Bright lights and taverns, that's where you'll spend your time, and tears will be the chaser for your wine.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Well, that was a mighty big song, Trixie.
Oh, thank you, Henry.
That sure ain't all that's big.
Well, you know lightweight yourself, Buff.
Boys, watch your manners.
Yeah, if you can't say something nice...
Boys, okay now, boys, if you just stop carrying on, like,
we just might dedicate this next song to y'all.
And we so dedicate.
But I fell in love with a pretty little gal, and sure enough, we married. Ring-dum-a-ding-ding, Mary. Prettiest little gal I ever did see. Her name was Devilish Mary. Hadn't been married but about 2 weeks, she got as mean as the devil. And the first time I looked cross-eyed, she hit me on the head with a shovel. Ring-dum-a-ding-ding, Mary. Prettiest little gal I ever did see. Her name was Devilish Mary. Her name was Devilish Mary.
Soon is now or never. How long will these heartaches linger on? And how long will my baby be gone?
Now here they come.
Those little sunbonnets from the Sunshine State. Bunny, Bubbles, and Beulah.
Every time I meet a guy who gets me shook, all I ever get from him's a dirty look. It's the same way everywhere I've found. All the guys that turn me on, turn me down. All the guys that turn me on, turn me down. Nothing works for me that I've found. It's the same way everywhere I see. Nothing ever seems to work for me. Nothing ever seems to work for me. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-bum-bum.
One night I left the wife at home and went out with the boys. I was acting like a Don Juan and making a lot of noise.
Lover,
a
boy.
Go-go girl called my hand. I said, I can't, I'm a married man. She said, if you ain't going to steal, you better not prowl.
He's a born loser.
Don't do-si-do with a go-go. If you can't bite, don't growl. If you can't bite, don't growl.
My, my. Now, here she is, that delightful, delicate, dedicated, and dimpled darling of the Dakotas, the last of the big-time swingers, Swinging Teddy Barra. Swing it, Teddy!
Wow-wee, here she comes.
Well, there he goes, he hardly knows the heart he's breaking.
Lovely, lovely.
I talked to him, but I don't think he understood.
Oh, sing it, gal.
Oh, just forget about the plans that we were making.
My, my.
Heart, we did all that we could.
Y'all come up. See me sometime. You hear?
Yeah. As soon as I find a ladder, I'll be right up. Mm-hmm.
Died in the land of the free, raised in the woods so he knew every tree. Tamed him a bar when he was only three.
Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Off in the woods he's marching along, making up yarns and singing a song.
It's perfect.
Wait a minute. Hold the phone down there. You've had your turn
Henry.
Now.
Henry. We need help.
Right, Sammy. Hey, gang, hit it.
He's big around the middle and he's broad across the front.
Well, as you can see, we're just one big happy family. Well, folks, this concludes our show. So thanks for bearing with us to the bear end and barrel around to see us again. What do you say, Sammy?
I say, y'all come back. You hear?
We hope that you'll be coming back again. That you drop in to see us now and then. We've done our very best to please with just the bare necessities. We hope that you'll be coming back again. Come again.
Please return.
Come again.
Anytime.
The welcome mat is always out. Seeing you is fine.
We hope that you'll be coming back again. That you drop in to see us now and then.
We had such fun, we're gonna cry.
We just can't bear to say goodbye.
We hope that you'll be coming back again.
Y'all come back, yeah?
Don't forget to gather your belongings.
And your husband, too. It's been good to have you.
So long, folks.